torso target. Winchester 94 30 30, Lee 150 grain flat nose cast bullet, 250 yards. I got one of these, which is not my preferred load, and then a preferred load that I'm going to shoot right after it. First shot hit here, second one hit there. They're about 3 inches apart probably. That's about how much windage I had to correct for that I didn't correct. I just aimed straight on, so I knew what windage both of those rounds had. And I'm pretty sure my windage is right, so that's good.